Once the Bambino is set up, we recommend that you familiarize yourself with the various buttons and interface components. Let's take a look at them briefly. The control panel consists of the 1 cup, 2 cup, hot water, and steam buttons.